Welcome back to my channel. I'm just doing a walk. I needed to go mail something. It's a bit cold out here, so I got my scarf on. But just thought I'd show you, instead of driving, I thought I'd walk and then show you a typical UK street. And hopefully you enjoy that. Just something different. Just thought I would share with you guys what I'm up to. So enjoy. Hey, International Carl. But yeah, you know, just regular street, walking up and down, just doing a walk. It's a nice, beautiful, clear blue sky. I mean, there's some clouds out in the background out there that you see, you know. But this is just a typical British street. Now, I don't live on a street like this. I own a few houses on that look like this, but this is what you get. Not gonna be a long video. Oh, hold on. Let's see. As we walk down here, let's see what we get. I think we got some new build houses right here. Now, one term that I've had to get used to while living in the UK is this term bungalow style. So just for those that don't know, in the UK, a single story house like these houses here that I'm seeing, I've actually never walked down the street before, so it's the first time for me, that this is considered a bungalow. Now, let's see if it's semi-detached or detached. I'm not sure, because I've never been on this street before. But, okay, these are semi-detached bungalow style houses here. Typically in the UK, what you see when you have a bungalow style house, you know, a lot of older people normally stay in single family homes or bungalow style houses. Let's look at this. Oh, this is a nice little street here. Yeah, all these are bungalows. I would imagine older people live here, but maybe there's some younger folks that live here on this street here. And then right across the street, you have semi-detached houses. Now, this is not a semi-detached house. This is a terraced house because there's 1, 2, 3, 4 houses all sharing walls with each other. And so it's considered a terraced house, not a semi-detached house. And then you have this new build house that's a semi-detached house. This is a beautiful looking house, you know, 2-story house. Now this is a typical single family home here, these 2-story semi-detached houses. This is what you typically see in UK new build houses. And you always have these pop-outs, for these type of windows. I forget, if you know what it is, drop it in the comment section. Gosh, it slipped my mind right now as I do this video. But, you know, like a typical UK street as I walk and came on Baker Street. Interesting. Let's see here. Oh, another thing, I should back up. Let me back up. One thing that is different between the US and the UK is this, right? See this give way sign? We're in the US, this would be a stop sign. You'd have a stop sign here 100% of the time as you come to like a T junction like this. But in the UK, a lot of times you won't even see stop signs. I've only ever counted about 4, maybe 5 stop signs in all of England that I've traveled. I've been up to Scotland, I've been to Wales, I've only seen a handful of stop signs, but these type of T junctions are typical. There'll be nothing there but this white line. Just means you got to stop. You know, you're expected to stop. Now, it's not a busy street, so you wouldn't expect anything here. But yeah, that's that. Little semi-detached houses. Thought I'd go for a walk, get some fresh air. Little did I know I'd run into new build houses, a new build estate, I guess you'd call it, with semi-detached houses, bungalow style houses. So like I said, these will probably be your starter homes. And then those bungalow houses will be more older folk who want to live there because they don't want to be going up and down a lot of stairs. And then every neighborhood in the UK, this is typical. You have your convenience store. So hopefully you can see it pretty well. But, you know, you got little corner shops, as they say, right here. You got a little, an Indian takeaway, a street cafe. They're closed right now. And you got your little corner store right there on this street. So, okay, well with that, I'm gonna sign this video off and I'll catch you on the next one. Thank you, peace.
Thank you for watching my video.
click right here. There should be a circle to subscribe to the channel. Click right here to watch another one of my videos. Thank you. With that, I'm out. Peace.